just for today. August 24th, Seeking God's Will. Page 246. We learn to be careful of praying for specific things. Basic text, page 45. In our active addiction, we usually did not pray for knowledge of God's will for us and the power to carry it out. On the contrary, most of our prayers were for God to get us out of the mess we had made for ourselves. We expected miracles on demand. That kind of thinking and praying changes when we begin practicing the 11th step. The only way out of the trouble we have made for ourselves is through surrender to a power greater than ourselves. In recovery, we learn acceptance. We seek knowledge in our prayers and meditation of how we are to greet the circumstances that come our way. We stop fighting, surrender our own ideas of how things should be, ask for knowledge, and listen for the answers. The answers usually won't come in a flash of white light accompanied by a drum roll. Usually the answers will come merely with a quiet sense of assurance that our lives are on course, that a power greater than ourselves is guiding us on our path. We have a choice. We can spend all our time fighting to make things come out our way, or we can surrender to God's will. Peace can be found in accepting the ebb and flow of life. Just for today, I will surrender my expectations, look to my higher power for guidance, and accept life.